Good evening. This is Chuck Gines with CyberSmart Web Marketing Solutions, and I want to talk a little bit about one of the uses for article spinning. There's a lot of different things that you can do with spinning your content, but one way that has worked for me in creating a web presence, if you're a small business owner, let's say that you're a drywaller that lives in Los Angeles or Springfield, Missouri, or Chicago, or anywhere, and you know that Craigslist is a great place to get business from. And one of the things that I like to do, and this I first did this with this website when I had a roofing repair business myself in Chicago, I would always maintain 7 Craigslist ads. I don't want to spam, but I want to have a fresh ad in their search results and on their listings page every day. And I've done the same thing for CyberSmart Web Marketing, a small business web development service that I now own and operate and run. And just to show you how this can work, this is one of my ads, not my best ad, but one of the things with Craigslist is if you were to take this same exact ad and try to post it every day, it's going to get flagged because the content is the same. So there's two things that you can do. The first one is use an image. These are great because they can't see this. They don't know that it's duplicate content. So if you have an image on there with all of your essential information, that's a great idea. Then if you can take, up to 250 words is good. And if you spin this content out, you can make a fresh Craigslist ad. Once you make the ad, like on my Chicago site, I ran the same Craigslist ads for 2 years. Every morning I would wake up, and they're good for 7 days, so there would be a new ad that was ready to repost on Craigslist, and I would just simply take, 3 minutes at the most, and repost the ad. So it takes a little while to make the ads and to spin the content to get them, but once you have them, you can use them again and again for years, and you develop a web presence on Craigslist. Now, these Craigslist ads can also show up in the search engines themselves besides your website, and it's all about, with small businesses, it's about creating a web presence rather than so much relying on just maybe one website. Again, you could take this content, and if you use Merchant Circle, which I recommend that you do, there's another place that you can use spun content. Now, I've teamed up with Tom Manis here in Chicago, a friend of mine and just an awesome writer, and with his writing ability and my SEO skills, we are now offering a article content creation service. If you have a website and you need your pages to have text content that is very readable and also SEO compliant, we can do that. If you want to run an article marketing campaign and you need some articles and some spin copies of that, we offer that service as well. So that's just one use of using a spinner, other than article marketing, is to use it for Craigslist and Merchant Circle ads. And I just wanted to give that as a little tip. Thanks, and have a great day.